Okay, take two. Let's see how this works. Maybe windowed would give us better results. Alrighty. Alrighty. Let's keep. Yeah, continue on our career. All right, let's see how this runs. That's better. That's a lot better, yeah. Oh, I'm losing some. Sure. All right, sweet. Oh, nice. Oh shit. It's fine. It's cool. It's cool. Back up. Come on. It's cool. Yeah. We're all good. We're so far ahead. Yeah, he's still 9 seconds behind me. Okay. No worries. No worries. It was a really good lap up until then. Let's not lose momentum. Oh my gosh, the frames. Oh, I spun out. Fuck. Always take that turn too fucking fast. Okay. Not the worst. Not the best. Oh, I tapped the outside. That's fine. Tapped it. God damn it. Well, that's first place anyway, I guess. And no spin out. Not super great. Oh, but I whipped it the fuck around. Very nice. And woo! All right, so I think I have two more qualifiers and then a semi-final and a final. So you're gonna see me basically drive this course like a few more times. But it's fun. I'll do better. It's exciting. Let's go. Wow, the frames are really not helping. Oh dear, I'm a Dumbo. It's fine, it's good. No worries. Wasn't very sexy though. Nor was that. Nor was that. Oh gosh. This is the worst lap of this, I guess, track so far. Wait, I'm in first? Oh shit. Yeah. I wasn't even looking. Wasn't even looking. Wasn't even looking. No. I need to fix my HUD, man. All right, but you know what? We're bolting. We're bolting. We're bolting. We're making good speed. Oh shit, I'm losing control. It's fine. It's not fine. Tap it. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Oh, I'm cutting through. Man, honestly, if it's gonna be framey like this, maybe playing it in VR isn't such a good idea. I'll guess I'll just fix that shit after this. Oh, jeez. God damn it. No, what the fuck? It's good. It's fine. What? Oh, wow, great driving. My car. What does my car fucking look like now? Probably like a piece of shit. All right, well, I'm going to quit out for a brief second and fix my setup.
it works. All right. Let's win some races. I think the framiness, I'll blame the framiness. We'll see how, if this goes poorly, definitely is me. But I feel like it'll go well. Yes, that's right. I'm the racer butthole. And I am taking this rallycross course by storm. And the RX Lights Regional Dirtfish Championship. It's gonna be a clear day today. Clear skies. It's you know, May 21st at 1 p.m. And let's go for it. Thank you, bro. Oh, geez. Not too bad. Could have been way better, but I didn't fuck myself. That went way too wide. Alrighty. Making good pace. I've got a 6 second lead. Ah, jeez. This super smoothly. Whatever. That was pretty bad. Too much speed as always. Yeah, I think I'm just taking things too quickly. I think I'm losing speed on these corners.
Take the choker now, or you'll be forced to take it on the final lap.
I'll take it now. Now I gotta fucking slow down to a crawl here. There we go.
Great first sector. That's your best so far.
Oh shit. Oh, okay. It worked out. It's fine. But I lost some fucking time. Oh. I'm still 20 seconds in front of the next guy, though. So I think I'll be fine. Jeez. That's no good. Jeez. Well, fuck. Wasn't very good. What's happening? Yeah, we're... Yeah. What?
It's your boy. I'm in the semifinals. Let's do it. And try outside view. I think we're with inside view, but let's try it. Let's check it out. Oh, geez. Oh, fucked up. Oh, jeez. A little bit of air every time, man. Either go too quickly through it, or it just dumps me. Oh, jeez. I'm playing like a fart. It's cool. Bring it back. Oh no, I spun out. Oh no, I spun out again.
Nearing the Joker, this could be a good time. Great first sector. That's your best split time so far.
That fucking sucked. Wait, am I about to lap these motherfuckers? No way. Oh my god. Okay, I'm reinvigorated. This lap, we're gonna ice it.
Yeah, I'm reinvigorated.
Oh no, it's fine.
On your right side.
Oh no, I was too focused on my time. I was looking at the fucking thing. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I'm a Dumbo. I'm a Dumbo. But a pretty quick Dumbo, I guess. Yay. Thanks, man. Alright, and now's the final. Let's make this my best one. God.
Good, you're clear now.
Oh jeez. What's up, you guys? Wait for me. Wait, I lap all of them? Did I complete one lap on them? I think so. Alright, let's finish strong. Well, there you have it. That's the full circuit. I did all three maps, only one of them on stream though.
You've won the race. Fantastic drive.
Thanks, bro. It was decent. I had one really good lap there. That was pretty flawless. I maybe made one mistake. But it's good stuff. I really enjoy Rallycross. Let's see, yeah. Woo. Okay. Ice racing? I guess we're doing this one. The European trophy. I don't need practice. Who do I fucking look like, huh? Yeah, I'm just turning the AI strength up, for sure. Because these guys aren't very hard. Let me go ahead and do that as soon as this loads in. Alright. Can I do that in game? Alright, well, let's see how it works. Let's see how it goes. Alright, I've never seen this course before, so I'm gonna take it a little slowly. Oh shit. It's fine. Wow, there's like basically no traction on these roads. So it's all drifting. Wow. Jeez. I'll just rotate this way. Get back on track. Let's just get back on track here. Yeah, okay. Yay.
Okay, mate, last lap. Your last lap. Hold it together. Bring her home for a win. Final lap. You need to take the joker now.
Wow, not the worst drift in the world. And this chicane, not bad. Fuck the curbs. I win.
Alright. Good race. I'll do one more qualifier, and then I think I'll skip ahead. Or did I just skip it all? Oh no. No, I guess I can't. Guess I was wrong about how that worked. Fuck. I'm losing my mind. Alright. Now we're good. Caption that. Fucked it up. Maybe they read their line wrong to begin with. Oh shit, off the rails. Oh, I lost control. Alright, it's fine. I'm just gonna nail it right in real quick. Slide in sideways. Oh. Well, that wasn't bad. I've had worse laps. Worse races, rather. Qualifying two. Come on. Continue. Alright, qualifying three. Oh, yeah.
No, 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 my drifter's too powerful. It's okay. That was a really, really good lap, couple laps until that point. I'm pretty happy with that. So I got one more. Oh?
Final lap. You must take the Joker now.
Yeah. Yes. Yes. No. Yes. Fine. Woo! Alright. We're good. Somehow we landed the right way. Drifting it sideways, brother! Woo!
Great job. You were the best out there today. First class.
There we go. All right. Man, I should have qualified based on one of those earlier laps. Cause
Superb. That's a fantastic start.
Oh, you fucking know it, boss. That was a little dirty. Okay.
The Joker's nearly on. Maybe you should take it.
Oh no. Oh, that was my fastest lap. It's okay. We can still start, we can still end strong. Oh jeez.
That was a goofy ass lap, but apparently it was faster.
So there you have it.
Well done, mate. You won the race. You really, really earned it today. Great job.
Thanks. Okay, can I actually? All right. So the semifinal and then the final. So my lap times are getting very fast. Not bad, not bad. Racing line wasn't very good there. But I'm gonna go back on the outside here. Can you take this really sharp? Yeah, 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 okay, okay. Breaking point, turn in. Whip around, whip more. Oh fuck, whip less, whip less. Alright. Turn along the inside. Alright. Whip out. Get over here. Whip out. Oh no, too much speed, too much speed. Yeah, but not the worst, not the worst. Alright, do the same shit here. Brake, turn in. Get on the outside, apex. Take it back. Too much speed, too much speed. Oh, that's just goofy. Somehow the lap was pretty fast. Oh, not bad. Alright, and whip back.
Nice job, that's the fastest first sector.
Not the whoa. Whip it, whip it, whip it. Yes. Oh, 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 a beautiful drift. No, 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 whip it, whip it. No, whip, too much whip. Ah, fuck it, drive straight through. Whipped it too much. God damn it. All right.
You've got two more chances to serve the Joker lap.
All right. I have to whip it. No, what the fuck? What the fuck? Alright, am I gonna get passed? No, no way, no way, no way. Wasn't too bad. On the inside here. Lost traction, I'm gonna stay on the outside. Breakneck, fucking breakneck. Jeez, I'm gonna drive straight for it. Alright. Tapped. Alright, alright, let's get it back, let's get it back. Alright, I'm sliding around a lot. Goddamn. Yeah, that was a shitty lap. That was the worst, probably the worst lap in a bit. But we'll see what we can do. Oh yeah, fantastic. All right, let's see what I can do in the final.
Okay, get ready. Let's have a nice, smooth getaway. Get to the first corner first. Come on, you can take him.
All right, after this race, I'm gonna do some exotic races. I'm getting a little bored of this same old thing. whip it. Oh, the whip. The whip. Whip it again. Oh. A little bit of a late turn. Yeah, fuck it. Let's get a better lap delta. Alright. Whip it. Oh, jeez. Pretty clean. I spun out. All right, one more lap. Whip again. Oh, fuck, I hit the bollard. Whatever that thing's called. The curb. It's not bollard. But, that was a pretty good fucking race. I had some really clean corners, some really good drifts. I feel it.
That's the kind of job we're looking for. Great driving.
Thank you, man. Be sure to follow Project Cars on Instagram. Okay, I'm going to start a new driver. Let's take some fan suggestions. It's going to be Shrimp Yelper and Shrimp is from Monaco. And Trimp likes to race. In the Lamborghini Super Torino. I've never raced in this race before, so we'll see how it goes. Ooh. Ooh, I like that. Alright, Trimp.
Shrimp, you've been driving Lamborghinis for years. Yeah, it'd be interesting. It's just... Yeah, just the race. Just give me the race. I'll try it out. Autodromo Internacional do Algarve. Dang. Alrighty. Let's go for it. See you, fuckboys. Honestly, this car has a good amount of grip. I was thinking this to race like a fucking dog, but I mean, look at this. On the straights, it's an absolute nightmare. And it's got decent brakes. Oh, jeez. Oh, come on, dude. I'm in the sand. Yeah. Alright. I'm making my way to the front of the pack. I think this AI is really bad. I know I just spun out, but I'm actually just going to go and change the AI real quick. Because they should not be that bad. So let's see. I don't understand. Supposed to be AI settings. Is that in the custom race thing? Is that something I have to set here? Music is fucking crazy. For this race, we're just gonna do it. We're just gonna go for it. And so far as Le Mans, let's do two lap. All right. Let's see how this goes. What's everybody playing? Oh, Rocket League? Oh, shit.
I might need to play some of that after this.
Okay, focus on the light. Let's try and make up some ground off the line.
Alright, but let's fucking do it. Oh, this is a sexy little car. Start. Oopsies. Sorry, boss. Oh, sorry, boys. Looks like I'm just gonna pass all of you. Who needs roads where we're going? Nobody needs roads. I'm going to win this race off-road. For some reason, the race manager is not stopping me. Maybe because... Yeah, apparently the stream just cut off. I don't know what happened, but now I'm behind, so. I'm very, very behind. Oh my goodness, no problem. I'm back in the pack. I'm gonna see if I can nail this one too. Hey, you fucking guy!
Got one on your right. Clear now.
Oh, fuck! Woo! Totally intentional. Highly intentional. Oh, no, you don't.
Half length behind. He's 2 lengths behind you.
Damn right, you follow my line, boys. Aw, oh, fuck. You snake. Oh, fuck, I didn't realize it. Another turn. Oh, fuck. Reverse. Come on. No! Oh, my God, my partner looks like shit. Looks like shit. And now it's not even turning. Oh my god. Oh, stop. Please. Gain traction. Oh, fuck. This is so fucked. Okay. That's interesting, but... I think I can one-up this. It's the same course, but driven... by... I guess you're restricted to road cars. Alright, well. What's a stupid car? We're all racing in F-150s. Welcome to Le Mans. See how deep we get into this. Oh my god. Well, you're telling me that they have all sorts of other cars and I'm driving this shit? Alright, well. I'll see y'all in hell.
All clear. Too wide, right side.
I just went to Home Depot. Now I'm driving a car.
Right side, on your right side.
I went to Home Depot. And I'm losing my fucking mind. What's happening? Oh my god, I didn't even see you there, buddy.
mine now. You're mine now. Yeah, you think this is a problem for the F-150? No, 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 no. We'll be in first place in no time. In no time. Oh, this bitch could drift. I didn't do a great job right then. But you know what? I wanted to start from the back anyway. I'm after him. Gaining on him at all? I don't think so. I'm gonna have to tear through this fucking corner. I'm just gonna try to slice right through it. Turn. Turn, you idiot. Gain speed again. You gaining on me? We just stay still. Oh, jeez. Nah, I'm putting it to distance. Top speed is trash, though. Because of the McLaren, Oh, nut. Nut. Ah, fuck it. There's one particular race I want to do. And that's... California Highway in a goddamn supercar. Just the fastest. Is that it? Is that the fastest piece of shit we can get? Yeah, fuck it. It looks pretty fast. I mean, yeah, let's do it. I don't think we've ever driven one of these cars before, so we'll see how that plays out. Yeah, the first part of this race is the wiggliest. After that, it gets straighter. So if we get past the first part, we can rest. God, not, this is a fucking monster. It has so much horsepower. You really need to just tap it. It'll fucking blast off. Yeah, I want to do that. Like, look at that shit. Like, in a straight line, this bitch goes. If I lose traction for a second, I'm basically fucked. Yeah, even then, lose the traction. Goodness. Yeah, like I'm losing. Yeah, I can't be spinning like that. No, sorry. No, what the fuck, dude? What the fuck, dude? This fucking dude. What? Why did I lose traction? Why did I lose traction? Oh god, okay. This is like baby this fucking engine. Why? As long as I stay relatively behind these guys, I think when it comes to the straights, I can take them. Damn, they were way faster than me. Still having a good time though. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. That's probably the nail in my coffin. Oh my god, nope, if that wasn't, that is. Come on, new car. There we go. Stop! What the fuck? Oh my god, this car, the traction, I was doing so well. Oh my god, please, wheels, work! Oh my god. I attempted to restart. I'm not. Okay. Oh my god! I'm not even really giving it to him. This is just goofy. I'm restarting. Let me tune it a little bit. Again, I'm here at the back of the pack. Stop! The fucking wheels! Alright. I have you now.
not this part again. Come on. Alright. And can you go backwards? And can you go forwards? Gosh. Man, Formula One is not for me. I think, I don't even know, man. Like, my tires have no grip. And I know it's because I'm accelerating, but, like, I don't know. Maybe I'm not ready for this kind of power. This is a lot. People and fans. Oh my gosh. Like, starting out, it really just fucking. What the fuck? They start driving the car from like 2 miles an hour. No, please, come on. Once you start spinning these cars, there's really no stopping you. I really don't. No, come on. No, what? Once you get up to speed, the downforce is enough to keep you on the track. Is that really what it's about? So the key is to go super fast, basically. Whoopsies! Yeah, as soon as you start going, as soon as you lose track, you're fucked. As soon as you go slowly, you're fucked. So I can't, if I start off, if I really launch it, if I'm turning at all, I'm fucked. But as soon as I get the speed, the downforce is enough for me to make some crazy ass turns. That's a crazy ass sound. What's happening over here? What's up? I almost joined him. Well, at least I'm not in last place anymore. Well, wait, shit, I still am. Did he fucking die? What happened? Yeah, so now we have the downforce. What's the brick of this turn, though? Yeah, as soon as I touch the grass. Oh, again. Okay, traction. Even accelerating smoothly, like, accelerating with the turn, don't do it. Like, it really, really have to be in an exact straight line or accelerate. Even then. Yeah, I can't make any corrections or else you spin the fuck out. But then once you get up to speed, the handling changes completely. So like, I was accelerating during that turn. It worked really well for me. And then, yeah, that was a little too much. Have to delicately kiss it. Well, that was a piece of shit, but you know what? I had a good time. Oh, fuck. Well, it's been real. I hope somebody enjoyed it. But, yeah. Anyway, take it easy, guys.